Hello everyone, I'm Hena Talati. You are with It's Tomorrow News. Heavy to very heavy rain predicted in several states of India. The India Meteorological Department predicted heavy rainfall in parts of Maharashtra on Sunday. Other than Maharashtra, the IMD issued a rainfall alert for the parts of Southwest Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat region for Sunday. Heavy to very heavy rainfall is very likely to occur at the isolated places in the districts of Konkan and Goa, and heavy rainfall is very likely to occur at the isolated places in the ghat areas of the Madhya. Due to the active southwest monsoon over Gujarat region, light to moderate rainfall is very likely to occur at the few places in the districts of South Madhya Maharashtra and at isolated places in the districts of Marathwada. Southwest monsoon was active over Gujarat region too. In addition to this, the IMD has predicted heavy to very heavy rainfall with extremely heavy falls very likely at isolated places over East Rajasthan, West Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat region. Thunderstorm with lightning and gusty winds are expected at isolated places over Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Kerala and Mahe, and with lightning at isolated places over Jammu Kashmir, Ladakh, Gilgit, Baltistan, Muzaffarabad, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Punjab, Haryana, Chandigarh, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand, Assam and Meghalaya, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram and Tripura. Simultaneous rainfall and heat extremes will become more frequent, severe and widespread due to the climate change, more so than dry hot conditions, scientists say. Each events such as floods and landslides could become frequent because under wet hot conditions the heat waves first dry out the soil, thereby reducing its ability to absorb water. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News.